This is number 9. Her name is Mirline Toussaint. She's 23 years old. And the day of the quake, she was in Port-au-Prince, and she became startled and started running. And a utility pole fell over on her limb. She was taken to a place in between here, Dominican Republic, they call Germany, and that's where the amputation was performed. She's single, she has no children, she just graduated school, so she's got a big future ahead of her, so we need to help this woman.